Hi everybody, welcome again to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica Rally here. Okay, so a few days ago I shared with you that I have some Mbuma cichlids, and I shared with you the fact that you need between 55 to 65 gallon aquarium size with rock work decoration, right? With different diameter, or should I say size holes within those rocks. And I shared it to you the reason why. Today my video primarily is about can I place my Malawian peacock and my yellow peacock with my Mbuma cichlid. Okay, point blank, I would not do that. Yes, Malawian peacock are from Africa, they are African cichlids. However, the aggression level between the Malawian peacock and the Mbuma, two different things, right? Size for size, it probably might work, but breeding is going to take place. And so what might happen is that you're going to have the Mbuma cichlids, whether it be yellow lab, blue lab, the Masoni, Mengano, the others might actually beat the peacock to death, whichever, whether it be OB peacock, Malawian peacock, yellow peacock, whatever peacock it is. Having the temperament, what I've learned based on experience is that having the temperament of the Mbuma cichlids within your aquarium space suggests a heightened aggression level. So just like how you want to put the aratus the aratus and the Mbuma, sorry, the aratus and the Mengano can go together in good space, right? The aratus turb, right? And I would say that the aratus to an extent is more aggressive than the Mengano, right? It's so terrible that I actually hesitate whether or not I should get a pair, right? Because it's really aggressive, right? The ratio for that is like one male to like two or three female, right? Okay, so placing these fish, although the Malawian peacock are from Africa, African region, and the Mbuma rockfish from Africa, however, they are found in different spaces in Africa, right? The aggression level is totally different. It's a reason why they are called rockfish, because they fight a lot, and whenever they feel as if they can't manage the fight, they run in the rock and they hide, right? The Malawian peacock and the other OB peacocks and all that, they're a little bit more delicate than the Mbuma cichlid, and they will die, right? While they will, up to hide too in caves if provided, and in rock work if provided, but that's not their natural thing, in the sense that they would like opt to do that first, right? Yes, they will fight back. Yes, they have some amount of aggression level, but as I said before, the aratus, the Mbuma, yellow lab, the blue lab, the Mengano, the Demasoni, at their full size will tend to be very aggressive towards these fish. So my take on it, persons might have different take. Persons might even do a video to counteract this video, saying that I have OB and Mbuma and peacocks in one aquarium and everything is okay. Good for you. But right now, as where I am at in Jamaica, aquarium fish, once they are colorful, are expensive. And if you want to, cut back on replacing fish on a regular basis, I wouldn't do that, right? And things work for different persons for different reasons, right? And it all boils down to the size of the fish, the ratio, and it all boils down to whether or not you have some amount of breeding that is about to take place, right? Consider all variables before you actually make a decision, but if it was for me, I would not. Have a wonderful day. Peace.